This is Pat Redbone Vegas, and I watch Shadow Ridge School's YouTube channel.
Hi, this is Acela Cortese, the voice of Redbone, and I watch Shadow Ridge School's YouTube channel.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Hello. Okay, so today you're going to be taking your graduation pictures. How does it feel knowing that in just a few months you're going to fully be out of high school?
Amazing. It doesn't really feel too different for me, because since I know I have so much schooling still left and I still have a lot to do, it just feels like another day.
That's true. After high school, what are some plans? Like, how excited are you for this? Like, do you feel relieved after like finally being over with this? What, at least with this section of school, how do you feel about it?
Yeah, well, for me, this year, my senior year has been pretty long, or like, it's been feeling pretty long because not too many classes, kind of like a little bit lazier, but regardless, I'm going to be done with high school, so that's cool. And we're just going to move on to college, go to UC, then transfer to UC, and then, yeah, that'll be it.
That's perfect. If you were to, what are your plans going to school? Obviously, you already said how you're planning to go to college and all that. Yep. What are some careers that you're trying to chase or pursue?
Well, so I want to go into research for physics. Through that, I want to become a professor for a physics class, so I can get funding for my research in the future. So that's my plan. I want to get a PhD in physics.
Yeah, that's amazing. Such an amazing big class to do with a lot of years ready for you. Thank you so much for answering this. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Today you're going to take your graduation pictures. How do you feel about it after finally getting to here to this spot?
I'm really excited. I've worked really hard for graduating, and I'm excited to go on to college and go for the job that I want.
That's perfect. What are your plans after high school? Obviously, you said that you wanted to go to college.
Right.
What are like some of your career or like kind of goals?
I definitely want to get into some aviation mechanics, and if that possibly doesn't work out, I would definitely want to get into welding as well, because my uncle does welding, and he can definitely teach me some stuff.
That's amazing. Yeah. You always have family members there to like help.
Of course,
you. After that, how does it feel? Like, obviously, you kind of explained it. How does it feel to finally like knowing that just a few days you're gonna be fully out of school, fully just completely free out of everything? Does it make you feel excited?
Oh yeah, definitely. I believe that I'm gonna be on my own finally going to BBC. It's just a feeling that you can't explain. You need to feel it. Really.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your time.
Of course.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, so this is just an interview about like how you feel seeing your students finally taking your graduation pictures. How you feel, basically, like how you see that they're finally going to be graduating. How do you feel about it?
I really like seeing it. It was really cool to see all the seniors at Disneyland too, because we don't get to see a lot of you guys. But my favorite part is seeing everybody from Math 1 to Math 3. That's my favorite part, to see their skills carry over. So I really enjoyed that. I'm glad that I was able to help some of you build the foundation for Math.
Yeah, and I just like seeing them grow, like for economics, so then I get to see them in person for a change. And I think this is like the time of year where things start being real for the seniors, like all the year they've been thinking about, now they know, like putting on their gown, they know it's coming, so it feels like it's finally happening.
I don't know any second language.
Ones I do know, I definitely Chelsea have Pius. To try and think.
What are your guys' plans after graduation? Right now, you guys are taking your graduation college. So where are your guys' plans after?
So I'm planning to go to college. I don't know exactly where, but science.
Ms. Harris, you know second language?
Do I know second language?
Yeah.
What's
your name? Yep. Nice to meet you, Ken. How does it feel knowing that right now you get to your graduation pictures and in just a few months you're going to be fully out of high school?
That feels good. I've been waiting for this since I started school, so this will be on my own and be in the real world feels good.
Yeah, I can definitely understand that. What are your plans after high school?
My plans is to be a barber for a couple of years and then open my own shop eventually, a couple of them, to be honest with you.
Oh man, those are amazing plans, man. And why would you choose to like do barbering by chance? Like, what are the sort of like motivations here, or what's sort of the reason?
It's like home, you know. I just do it on my free time. Not even on the free time. I do it whenever I.
What's your guys' name?
My name is
Martin. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you both. What are you? How does it feel knowing that you guys are finally taking your graduation pictures? You both are gonna be in just a few months fully graduated. How does it feel?
It feels weird. I have to work for the rest of my life. I actually have to work and then I have to graduate, and it's like, I mean, from going from a child to like an adult is like, ugh, you know? So yeah. I would say very scared.
For me, I feel like it's more fun because now I have more time to work and make money, and then I also have more time for hobbies. What are you guys' plans after graduation? Like college, or maybe sign a business, some goals that you guys have in mind?
So I plan on going to college, or I plan on there's this job, and maybe like going in there and getting to like insurance things.
I plan on pursuing a trade or pursuing music. Oh wow, so both of you guys already have like plans already made, just obviously need to take those steps, stay in there for those years. I'm Benny. What's your name?
Elijah.
Nice to meet you. What's your plans? How does it feel knowing that you're going to take your graduation photos and that in just a few months you're going to finally be graduating? How does it feel?
It feels really good. This is a really big accomplishment.
It's a really big accomplishment to take. What are some plans that you're taking or that you plan or that have to do after high school?
I plan on getting into the nursing field.
Wow, okay. That's amazing.
We're super proud of the class of 2024 this year. It's our largest class. We have 67 seniors graduating this year. So a day like today when we get to see them put the caps and gowns on, kind of hang out and just relax and have some fun after all their hard work. It's really gratifying. So some of our students have been here since middle school. So it's like we watch them grow up. So seeing them now like going into adulthood can be a little emotional. Last week took all of our seniors to Disneyland, and that was just a fun, long, exhausting, crazy day, but it was really nice to kind of watch our students make connections with each other and bond, because we're not a traditional school, we're an independent study, so they don't always have those opportunities to meet and hang out and make those social connections. So an event like Disneyland, we really saw them kind of do that blossom, and now an event today like this, a lot of them have made those connections from being able to go to Disneyland and have that fun together.
Miss Janeway. So nice to meet you. How does it feel? Like, so many of your students finally taking their pictures and they're freaking out and they're going to
It feels really awesome, especially with this graduating class. There's quite a few of them that I think I've had since middle school. So it's kind of like bittersweet. It's great seeing them all grow up and go off into the big world. But I remember some of them when they're like this big, you know, running around our school. So it's really cool seeing them here. Let's see. I remember Mr. William Cruz walking through our campus as a little middle schooler. He wouldn't even look at any of us. He would just like walk straight in and sit down and do his work. But now he's you know, social butterfly. We love it. Disneyland was great. It was an experience where some of his teachers got to go with a bunch of the seniors, and we got to go to Disneyland with them, and kind of seeing them outside of school in that element was really fun. You know, just there's so many memories, but just a couple stick out to me.
What is your name?
I'm Chelsea Pius.
Wendy Pius.
Nice to meet you both. How does it feel seeing that your daughter's about to graduate in just a few months? How do you feel? Do you feel proud?
I'm super proud. I'm excited.
I feel a little
emotional. Is this emotional? This is Kenzie, the other graduate that's here as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You can ask her questions. Please ask her questions.
Kenzie, how does it feel knowing that you're going to graduate in just a few months?
Well,
I just am now
feeling like I'm leaving. That's so sweet. What are some experiences or memorable things that you remember about their time here as a parent and some possible
the staff, the teachers and the staff here are really sweet and nice and they're very about them and helpful.
I think I'm just gonna miss Miss J. J. Miss D. That's all I'm gonna miss. And Mr. Finch.
Yeah, we have some great teachers here.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is
How does it feel to take a lot of your students all about to graduate, you're out taking photos, you're all wearing caps and gowns? How does it feel going there?
It makes me feel super happy for them. And I've seen a lot of them since they were freshmen. A really special moment, and I'm really happy for them.
What are some experiences that you both have had as a student here at the school during your time?
Some of the experiences I've had are getting to travel and meeting new friends. You know, some of my friends came and went to the school, and it was kind of surprising. You know, I didn't really know that the school existed beforehand, and when I did, like, my friends went and left, and then other friends went, so it was very, like, surprising to see how many people, like, actually
met. I know
just like how free I am to be at home to attend the be there for them and also like be able to like have this social
Hi, my name is Benny from La Rosa. What is your name?
I am Mrs. Maxwell. I'm the principal for Shadow Ridge.
Such a nice to meet
you. Nice to meet you also.
How does it feel seeing all of these seniors taking their pictures for graduation? And just in a few months, they're finally going to be walking that stage and going into the next stage.
This is such an amazing opportunity for our kids. I'm so excited to be a part of this school because I get to see them start in kindergarten and then work all the way through high school. And, you know, there's many kids that this isn't the end of the road for them in terms of schooling. They want to continue to go to college, which is great. There's some that are going to just go straight into career. But seeing them in their caps and gowns and just having the opportunity to meet some of the families and stuff is an amazing it's just an amazing event for our kids.
Jackie.
How does it feel? Like, all you guys, obviously you guys are friends.
It feels really good.
It feels great. Like, we've really met. We're best friends.
Yes.
Okay, so we had it. So, where do you guys see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself in my new apartment in LA.
Okay.
She wants that LA apartment.
Yeah. She said rooftop.
Yes, balcony.
All that. Okay. She wants the infinity edge pool. Everything.
Yes, y'all.
Wait. Don't come visit her. Okay. She's under security. Call me before you come. She's gonna have Frenchie Serena. Okay.
The original Beauty Frenchie crew. We're the ones that started it, and we're gonna pass it on to them.
We gotta
Good production.
For 1 year.
Yes. Now you guys are the video production leads.
Yes, sir.
There you go. Thank you.
Hi. So today's the grad. Today's going to be taking the pictures for the graduation. How does it feel knowing that in a few months you're going to be graduating?
Can we graduate? There's always something fun here at Shadow Ridge School.
I attend Shadow Ridge School, the best indie in the HD.
My name is Aaliyah Fowler, and I'm from Shadow Ridge, the best indie school out here in Hesperia. You know what it is.
I go to Shadow Ridge School, the best indie in HD.